today's workout is in my spin studio. The workout is back biceps and buns. So you're going to need a set of dumbbells, a bench if you have one, or you can use the mat on the floor, that's fine. So I'm going to start with, we're going to do 15 reps of pretty much everything, starting with a back row in deadlift form. So we're going to come down, row, lower, and stand. So grab the weights. Alright, so we're gonna hinge down, row, lower, stand. 15 reps. 2. Your palms can face in towards each other. If they're heavy, if they're a little lighter, you can turn the palms to face back and do a wider row. Arms starting narrow.
If you're not using the bench,
You can still do this one. Bicep curls on the incline. So if you don't have the bench, just pop the knees up and lean back a little bit and you can do a curl there. Head is back. Bring the weight all the way up towards the shoulders and let the weight go all the way down.
Biceps, the butt move.
donkey kick. So you can be on the floor. I'm going to be up here so you can see me. I may drop this dumbbell.
Sure.
All right, so my own, I'm going to put my foot on the floor. The other leg is going to hold the dumbbell. I'm going to kick it up. One, two, find the focus point. Don't need to want you to focus on something on the floor. On 7. 8. 7. 6. If I finish before you, just take your time. Nice job. Take a deep breath in, reach to the sky. Exhale, round the back, look down towards the floor. Reach it back up, palms to the sky, fingertips down towards the floor. Stretch. Cross your right leg over your left leg, squat down. You can also do this seated on your bench. It's a great hip stretch, glute. So that video is around 20 minutes and I always like to do 2 rounds. So rewind the video if you have time and do another set. Thank you. See you next time.